Summertime generally means more time spent outdoors, under the sun and wearing less clothing. As we expose more of our skin during the hot summer days, we are also exposing ourselves to an invisible danger, ultraviolet radiation. Too much summertime fun can be a good thing, but too much sun, well, not so much. There are three types of ultraviolet rays, UVA, UVB and UVC. Ultraviolet C does not reach the Earth, so it does not affect our skin health. However, both ultraviolet A and ultraviolet B get through the atmosphere. UVB is associated with sunburns leading to redness, swelling, pain and sometimes blistering. Sunburns significantly increase the risk of developing skin cancer. In fact, more than 5 sunburns as a child can double your risk of developing skin cancer later in life. Damage from UVA exposure, a deeply penetrating ray that can cause the greatest amount of damage to skin cells, can alter the DNA of the skin cells, leading to the deadliest form of skin cancer, melanoma. A tan is always a sign of skin damage. According to the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention, tanning is the skin's way to show it's injured. Skin cells show that they are damaged by producing melanin, additional skin pigmentation. Indoor tanning is particularly damaging because you receive a more intense amount of UVA radiation, as much as 12 times that of the sun, according to the Skin Foundation. 20 minutes in a tanning bed can equal a full day at the beach in terms of UV radiation exposure. Did you know that your eyes could also be sunburned? A painful condition known as photokeratitis can include redness, sensitivity to light, a gritty feeling in the eyes and tearing. Excessive, repeated exposure to UV rays can also lead to melanoma of the eye and cataracts. Research has also found that UVA and UVB exposure can suppress the immune system. Sunscreen, Consumer Reports, read full story, more.